Oh, look out! They go all crazy. And we're at the first boss already. So this is a skinned doggy thing. It's actually quite horrific. I'm just going to ask, Winter and Penguin, can you hear me okay? Is everything running smoothly on your end? I sincerely hope so. He has a skin boy. He's a skinned puppers with a tumor. He has a tumor on his back. Damn it! With Contra sound effects. Come on, skinned puppers. It is awesome, Penguin. Holy crud. And you know what would be very awesome if this game got like an HD remake? Could you imagine what the sprites would look like? Come on, come on. Those little circular ball things are really helping me out right now. I found out when I was testing my controller that those things are not permanent. They have a lifespan. Come on, come on. Oh my god, how much life does this little guy have? So we're... right now we're on like the scalp, like we're on the outside of the body, because the whole planet is like one giant organism, right? Which, yeah, got him! I wish I had a turbo button. Well, I do have a turbo button, but I don't. Alright, so there's like a safe spot right around here. Yeah, right here. Here's like a safe spot where they won't hit you. Problem is, it's hard to hit them. Hey, can we just take a moment to appreciate the freaking face in the wall? I mean, that is great sprite work. Got him. Now this sucks. I can only shoot straight, and of course he can shoot everywhere he wants. That's alright. We'll just go with the flow. I played bullet hells before! Little Nintendo emulator can't handle all the bullets! So many bullets! Come on, we're doing so well! Can't look at the chat box because it will kill me! Yes! Oh my god! What is this thing? What's up, buddy? I am really focused right now. I think we are. I'm so stressed. Yes! Shh, strange shark guy. Dick! That sucks. Yeah, see? There's the safe spot. So that dog was just a mini boss. Holy balls. He took forever to kill, man. Mind you, his weak spot was in a weird place, but still. Chipotle's gross, dude. Why do you want that? Man, oh, you know what, we'll just focus him in one spot so we don't have to keep dodging all these little bullets. There we go. What? I think I'm safe. Look, guys. I love the fact that there's a little mouth at the bottom. You know what? No. I'm not going to do anything different. I was like, you know what? I could probably get more hits. No, this is my strategy. This is my strategy right here. I'm just going to chillax. And this is where we were... you see what I'm talking about? This is what I'm talking about. We're just going to relax. Look at me. There we go. Just spam the button. No worries. It means no worries. For or the end of your days. End of your days. We can move a little closer, though, so our missiles can hit him faster. Look at that! He had two eyeballs in the center of his body. What the hell, man? The hell? Oh, damn! We were doing great! I have no idea how we did that. None whatsoever. Either the game was glitching or some of those rings weren't real. Holy balls. Ah, we lost all of our shields. What the hell? Oh, come on. All right, so. Alright, robot time! Damn it. I mean, the level's not even that long. That's the frustrating part, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so here's the safe zone. Sort of. Lost all of our shields. Well, hold on. There is like a safe zone. There is a safe zone. Yeah, so here's the safe spot I found. What the hell's a lion bar? Hold on, we got to a boss. This is seriously the most unfair boss I've ever played against! Ah, we did it! We'll be right back. damn it. I thought... Yeah, that's the weak spot. Escape with my girlfriend? Oh, this is bull crap, dude. And I always end up bumping the left or right button. Maybe my body does not want me to win. Maybe it's like, you know what? You don't deserve to beat Abadox. You don't deserve it. I'm like, yes, I do. Let me prove to you why I deserve to beat Abadox. You dick. I don't know why I feel more comfortable being on the bottom of the screen. Boom! We did it! Awesome! We effing beat Abadox, man. Okay, so here's the thing. Here's why I chose Abadox. I never realized every level had two parts, right? So when I was testing out my new controller, I selected a random game in my ROM selection, and it was Abadox. I was like, oh yeah, Abadox, I remember this. You know, that title card, you know, kind of sticks in your memory because of all the blood and gore. And I played through the first three levels pretty easily. I was like, okay, cool. There's only six or seven levels to this game, because I went on GameFAQs to see the, you know, the level list. I never once read or realized each level was two parts. So that's why I was so confused at the start of the game. I was like, wait a second, hold on here. Stage two, but I just killed three bosses. I'm on stage four. I should be done with the game. I hit my microphone. Sorry about that. No, every level's two parts. But yeah, we did it! Woo! Yes, totally wrecked that boss at the end. Because I was like, wait, everything shoots up. But not in that little spot. So, that's awesome. We got another game on the list, man. We're doing great. Presented by Natsume. Developed by... Milton Bradley, 1989. I was 6 years old when this game came out. You believe that?